Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy. And y'all mean, y'all see one, but what the 99 and a 97, bro. Yo, to be honest, you were sleeping on the stage. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I wasn't even trying like that. Cause like, I don't know when I'm like, this is off stream too, y'all. Like, I wasn't in stream, I was just showing you. I was like, decided to play 2K. I was like, I have nothing else to do. So I decided not to, you know, submit and like, let's go. I'm like, let's go. Then after, we were just shrieking it. The crazy part, no communication. Y'all know me, man. I don't know. Me being a party, so I just get too distracted. And this dude right here, y'all, I can't lie. This dude right here, he was cooking. And he was a shot creator. I was like, yo, what? I didn't know he was a shot creator in the beginning, you know? Because I didn't even check the record, yo. I just, you know, played when I just played, you know? I mean, I was really trying, yo. Like, I'm going to show you when I was trying. But anyways, yeah, I was playing with these guys. And, you know, we started to shake it up. And we just, you know, I can't lie. They were not bad at all, you know? We had good communication. You know how to switch. Just IQ is simple stuff. And after, you know, I was in, like, looking like I was with Jay, like, I was just like the fish game for sure, you know what I'm saying? So, how to live his name? You see the clamps, 5 seconds now. I was clamping well sometimes. And after, you know how quickly he was, like, they begin like BS a lot of times. And see him trying to do some, yo, he'd be trying to do like cheese with that little, you know what I'm talking about? The little sharp, like, every sharpshooter or stretch break does it behind the back. It's like a little glitch. Everyone knows it if you don't know that stuff. But anyways, you see me, I'm wide open. I don't feel anything, dude. That was pick and roll. And I was in the mid room earlier. Like, why didn't you let me make it in? And he was wide open. You see Seth wide open bricks. I'm like, yo, this dude is low-key doo-doo. Like, how can you miss it? And you're a stretch big. Y'all, look, I'm telling you, I wasn't trying. Like, you see the shot I was taking? I was like, damn, I didn't even try to do that. Then after, right, this is the part that got me ticked off. Right here, he just threw a flop. I'm eyes. Say less, like. That's game one. Deadass, I tried so hard. You wouldn't believe it. I just want to try hard, yo. Well, you look at this. He couldn't guard me. Oop. Where you going, buddy? Green, come on, yo. That's what I'm talking about. Don't be testing me. That's one thing I can't stand, man. If you wanna go try hard, just say to AP, go try hard. I'm like, alright, cool, let's go. You know, game on now. Like, I was just going fully try hard. And I can't lie, this dude was making some crazy shit. Like, come on, 2K, you don't let him make that in front of me, the shark raider? And have, dude, I have defensive stopper. I'm bronze. I know it's not bronze, but I still have defensive stopper. Man, this game, dude. Go top. This is too easy, yo. Lele. Now playing Lele. It was too easy. I don't like, the thing is, y'all, I don't need dual moves to score. I don't need dual moves to score. You really don't need it, bro. No one really does it. Everyone wants to do a dribble ahead. You don't need that to score, dude. It just wastes so much time. Are you just dribbling the court? Like, yo, I don't got time for that. And you see, I'm telling you, I'm just too fast, too big, and too strong. This dude's like 6 feet. I'm 6'6". Come on, yo. I think he's 6'2", to be honest. But I just don't understand how he's making this like, crazy. Like, hey, getting animations with that. And after the dude was lacking, open 3-point, I'm like, damn, yo, you lacking, my guy. You lacking. You can't be lacking, my guy. Right here, yo, I was trying to do a fadeaway, like, I wish 2K had, like, IQ, like, common sense. It's been a good game the whole game. Like, it's been a good game. The leads are really close. No one's, like, blowing anyone out. This dude over here trying to, like, do some crazy stuff. He got me there, y'all. I can't believe he got me there. I don't know why 2K gave me the animation, but it's cool. You know? It's cool. Because at the end of the day, I'm trying to get this W. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to do. Get this W. Hey, I'm telling you, he couldn't guard me, though. He could not guard me. I really didn't need picks like that. This dude needed screens. I really didn't need it, to be honest. I literally could go ISO, but the thing is, I don't have a stretch big. And he has, I'm telling you, if I had a stretch big, I'd go ISO on him. I really would. Like, no joke, I really would. And after him, I'm like, all right, cool, you know. He wants to go off on our break, man. All right, let's go. He really wants to, I'm telling you, he really wants to W. And that's what I like, you know, competitive games. That's what I like, you know. This is why, you know, 2K is for him. Competitive, you know, you gotta be competitive. So I never get mad when, like, you know, good people come up, you know, pull up on us. I just draw me, you know. I don't mind it. Right here, y'all. Look at the clamps, y'all. Look at the clamps. He couldn't do anything. Look at him. Can't do anything. 6 seconds. I'm there. Look at him trying to beat some cheese. I'm right there, dude. I'm not dumb. I'm telling you, I'm a lockdown defender. It doesn't say it, but I am. and he's gonna leave me open? Come on, yo. I'm telling you, my IQ is like 100. It really is. This is why I do, man. I love defense. I don't know why I like defense. I like playing defense. Right here, you know, they're gonna play easy too. Smart, you know. You can't always go for the three, y'all. Just that's the thing, you know. You can't always go for the three because it's too predictable. You gotta switch it up. I've been carrying the whole team. Look at, I had 12 points, man. That's what I do, man. This is what JP is for. Carrying. I barely get carried. I don't want to get carried. Come on, let's be honest. We have 10 seconds now. We're debating what should we do. And this dude just like, you know, he gave him the space. I was going to force it, but I'm like, nah, you know. Better shot. And we found a better shot. Bang. Now, I'm telling you, this is a really close game, man. They took one literally. A 3-point can end it. Anything can end, like literally, maybe a point can end it. So you gotta play defense, you know, be smart. Right here, he thought, that was nice, though. That was nice. But he ain't about that life. He ain't like that, you know what I'm saying? He ain't like that. No, don't test me. He ain't like that. Just because he got an ankle breaker, he thinks he can shoot a crazy three and make it. Nah. Doesn't go that way, buddy. Doesn't go that way, buddy. And after he go for like easy dunk. This is what we do, man. Easy stuff. Easy. But right here, y'all, we kind of messed up a little. I don't know what the center was doing. They were not communicating. And after he was wide open, green. I'm like, all right, damn. Like, all right, cool. You know, I'm out here fast break. He's leaving me wide. Like, come on, yo, you leaving me wide open? Green. This is what I do, y'all. This is what JP is for. If you guys like, to make sure to like, share, subscribe if y'all know, man. Give me some comments. You also want to see them. You know what other viewers want to see in the comment section. Appreciate coming by, y'all. And follow my Twitch, man. Mario.